Okay, we didn't ask for any money for this. How about compensation for like your time for putting this together?
Oh, you can ask them for consideration if you so choose.
Well,
Wasn't brought up, but I can go back and say they don't have any problem with the easement, but they'd like you to pay a few bucks.
I think attorney fees at least would be fine.
Well, I can go back.
I don't know if anyone else agrees with that.
My time was involved too.
Michael's time. I mean, whatever time we can put together.
Before we go too far down this road, traditionally we don't negotiate contracts in public or a public session like this. If it's the mood of the council that we want to postpone taking action on this pending further negotiation with AT&T through special counsel, we should do that. But I'm just which is fine with me, and everyone's raised valid points. But I just that's fine. We can do that. But again, I think it's been our custom, and it's probably wise practice not to, because at some point John's going to want to know what John not special counsel not is going to want to know from the council what we're looking for, and he's going to probably give us some advice on same. So with respect to the easement draft itself,